We spotted two eagles, slowly circling lower and lower. They had spied a herring ball. The beautiful white-headed adult and brownish full-feathered juvenile began plucking herring and transferring them to their beak, in a motion so fast it was hard to pick it out. The junior was not as graceful, but was still successful on many of its passes.